Well, tickets are now on sale for the 31st annual Montreal International Jazz Festival. It is the world's largest jazz festival, according to the Guinness Book of World Records. 2.5 million people are expected to attend the 12-day festival, which runs from June 25th to July 6th. And even if you don't know much about jazz, organizers say there is something for everyone.
I think it's a marvelous environment. All the free concerts, 250 of them, and 150 concerts indoors. Great lineup, international artists. It's the same recipe, but the taste keep changing from year to year because the musicians make the difference.